is the leader or the boss of this orphanage. The one standing next to the lady talking there, her name is Shumuro. She is about 25 months old. She originates from Manyani area in Savo West. She came in the orphanage when she was about 3 days old after being identified fallen arm under a breather tank. What we mean by a breather tank is that along a pipeline that takes water from Musima Springs to Mbaza area, we have got tanks constructed along this pipeline used for unblocking the pipeline, the water pipeline system in case of blockage. But the local people who live along this pipeline, they go on fetching water, leaving these tanks open. What happened before Shukuru was discovered? In the evening, these people had identified a herd of elephants on their farms, destroying